Hello friends, it's me, and today, Mr. Beast PS4. Let's check out why I sold my PS4, not a gaming channel. From Mr. Beast, together, let's go!
The last video I made was about how I'm selling my PS4 and my Elgato, which led many of you guys to leave comments like, Beast, don't sell your PS4. Beast, what are you doing? Beast, you're gonna regret selling your PS4. Don't do it. And honestly, I have not played my PS4 since the end of the Black Ops 3 beta, and I think a lot of people forget, it's just a PlayStation. It's just a console for video games. It's not a necessity to life. I do not need a PS4 to survive.
Yeah, let's go on an adventure.
I might slightly regret selling my PS4 later. But the thing is, I don't really use my PlayStation. I'm gonna use the money to buy better lighting, pay off this camera, buy things I'm actually gonna use every day. I haven't touched my PS4 in a couple weeks. What's the point of it?
In case you didn't know, I can fly now.
And buy things I'm actually gonna use. That's just my
covering his entire face.
Perspective on it. And as you can all see, I need way better lighting. You can see a little bit of a glare on my face. It's just because I don't have the proper lighting, and it's a little hard to light up my green screen with a bunch of lamps. It's really annoying. And like I said, that's the first thing I'm buying is better lighting. But since we're on the topic, I'm gonna go ahead and start talking about Call of Duty commentaries and give my opinion. Personally, and this is just me personally, I find commentaries very boring now and unoriginal. I've seen them, you know, way too much. I've seen them for the past 5 years, and they're just boring to me. That is me. And on top of that, many people come across multiple YouTube.
You flew to the moon, you flew to outer space, and you fly back on Earth just because you forgot your phone.
YouTube commentators every day, and it's just, there's nothing unique about it. You know, someone sees your video, it's just another Call of Duty commentary, and then after that, they're gonna watch someone else. You don't really stand out, and it's hard to really build an audience on that nowadays because it's unoriginal and it's not unique. Everyone else is doing it, and there's not much you can do to really stand out. Therefore, you're just another person in the crowd, and people won't get that excited about your videos. I also feel like commentating over Call of Duty gameplay is just really limiting. Like with this green screen, I can put whatever I want in the background. I can do whatever I want. I'm not just talking over a video game you've seen for the past 5 years. That's super boring. I mean, it really ties.
I got to be honest with you, I got no idea what I'm trying to say now. I'm just focused on the animation.
It's down a bunch of YouTubers because it's just the same thing over and over again. No one wants to see that a bunch. Let me correct myself. I don't want to see that a bunch. I'm personally bored of it. And if I'm bored of it, I'm not going to produce that type of content, obviously. You might still enjoy it. You know, it's personal preference. Obviously, I don't watch a bunch of beauty channels, but there are millions upon millions of people who do. By the way, person who bought the PS4, I'm going to ship that probably tomorrow, not today. So I'll probably ship that out on Friday. Sorry, I'm just kind of busy and I got to, you know, go buy the box. And I actually got to buy some ink for my printer so we can print off the postal. Yeah, so I'll ship that to you shortly. Don't you worry. But something else I wanted to mention was I don't feel like I was ever really a gaming channel. None of my videos were ever about the gameplay. I never referenced it, like, ever, you know? I just kind of talked about really...
Is that taco flying?
Interesting things, and it just so happened that I did.
Oh, he's the bit invisible.
Call of Duty, but the main emphasis... was never on the gameplay or about, you know, gaming stuff. My topics are really random. You know, sometimes I talk about something gaming related, like this video is in fact gaming related, but sometimes I don't. So it's just really random, and I never really thought of myself as a gaming channel, but I got dozens of comments like, wait, so you're no longer a gaming channel? I'm just like, I'm a do whatever I want kind of channel, and I think that's why a lot of people enjoy it. I just want to be different, and I do whatever I feel like doing, and I think that's one of the reasons I'm almost getting 200 likes per video, because people like that. They like that I just do random things, and it's entertaining, it's original, it's being
different. It is entertaining, it is original indeed.
Different, which is one of the things you need to grow in a saturated YouTube cup. Yeah, this is getting boring. So that's pretty much the video in a nutshell. That was really everything I wanted to say. But I'm just gonna go back and By the way, Mom, quit watching my videos. Okay, you know that's a little weird. Okay, just let me have my own space. I'm a teenager now. Okay, just don't watch my videos. All right? Can you just stop doing that? I know you're watching this. Just stop.
Just kidding. I love you, Mom. Oh, rock, paper, scissors, 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 I just paper. Sorry. I'm sorry. I have too much fun watching your video, sorry. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll find this video quite interesting to watch. I'm laughing until I cough. Thank you so much. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe.